know people, they throw each other on purpose. They let each other throw so they can get used to the throw, get used to taking contact. That's another reason why I'm letting her do that. I want to feel that. So if somebody tried in an actual order, I'm already in set, okay? Because the worst thing can happen, they can hit you in the hands or in the face. Hopefully they will not be aiming that high. They'll be aiming at the sternum like most. Because it's a friendly game. That's why I call playing. Not fighting, right, but playing, okay? That's our reason for doing these drills, is to play capoeira, not fight capoeira, okay? Thanks. I just want to be